I'd like to add, in 2008, we've talked about your Hollywood career, your UNICEF work, even going through a separation in your marriage. In 2008, you were People Magazine's most beautiful people. Good God.
Wait, you did your research. Of course. I forgot about that.
And I come prepared. I always read. Point is, that's like the level of Julia Roberts, man. Oh. Brad Pitt, that's serious.
Been lucky.
But what was that like? How did that feel for you?
It was incredible. But I think also, apart from, you know, being chosen like one of the beautiful people of the year, I think it has to do with what you're doing too.
Okay.
You know, and the book was out, the charity work,
yes,
and all together, I think, made the decision.
Yes. No, clearly, but, I mean, you are beautiful outside, but I have to say, your heart glows. Huh? I mean, you clearly have a very radiant spirit.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay. Now, let's talk about the Philippines, since this is the second half of Headstart already for our IG viewers, both here. Okay. You might have a movie with Piola Pascual. I don't know. I read it.
Do we know?
Do you want a movie with Piola Pascual?
I would love to do a movie.
I think you'd be a good match.
With Piola, I have
yeah,
to
it's
see.
Malu Santos's birthday too.
Happy birthday,
okay,
Malu
there
Santos.
You go. See, now,
yes.
Now, Piola, you know Piola Pascual, of course.
Not yet.
Not yet, but you know of him.
Of him, yes.
Okay, if you were to do a movie in the Philippines, you could be a foreigner who was lost or something. God knows. Okay, Piola Pascual, would that be interesting to you?
That would be great.
Okay. Agamulak, you feel that's a good idea, or today, maybe not?
You know, basta kasama kita, I've said it before, it's such a classic. And,
okay,
you know, all the people on Instagram and everywhere, they just write that. Like, do a second, basta kasama.
Yeah.
Like, that would be great. That would be a great
okay.
Idea.
Gary Valenciano, I have to say,
na.
What's your first partner in a movie? Wasn't he the
second.
First? Second. Okay.
First was Aga, and then Gary.
Yeah.
And Hataw na. Gary is like, it's family.
Yeah, I was going to say.
That would be so awesome. That would be amazing.
Yeah. So, name any Filipino actor you know today, because you've been away. John Lloyd. It's very, because I don't know if the last time you were here, it's Aga Mulak, Gary V, that.
True.
Yeah.
So, I did a movie with Cesar Montano too.
Oh, you did? Okay.
I don't know. There's so many, and my friends that told me and showed me pictures, and there's so many that I didn't know back in the day.
Yeah, you can actually shoot
abroad.
They
probably weren't born.
Yeah, you can actually shoot abroad for your new movie.
Half-half, or?
Star Cinema always shoots abroad today.
See?
It's so common. Yeah, you could be like lost tourists or something.
Something. Absolutely. Because you know what? The best thing here is, as long as I can bring my kids.
Yeah.
So it's if it's the summer, on a break, on a spring break, or, you know, Christmas, whatever. Whenever it's a break, I can bring my kids, I can stay longer.